This is the Death Roll 2 from original Cornish Pasties in Liskeard. Death Roll has still only been beaten by one person, that is my brother John Watson, in less than 3 minutes, and that was 14 inches of pain. This, as you can see, is considerably smaller. Probably about 7 or 8 inches of pain, but apparently it is twice as hot. At the moment, no one has even finished it, so there is no time limit. So I'm going to be stupid enough to try and finish it today. Oh boy, what am I in for? Let's get into it. So there's no time limit for this. No one has yet completed the Death Roll 2. It's a beast. It smells incredible. You can smell the spice. You can see all the chilies on top of it that have been baked in, which is, it's pretty insane. It's also a wide boy. I'm going to cut it up first because I don't really want to touch this with my hands, if I'm honest. I can smell the level of spice coming off it. So, oh wow, this is so heavy, so dense. I mean, you can see how fierce the inside of that is. That's evil. So I'm going to cut it up into little bite-sized chunks before starting, and then we'll start the timer with that very first bite. I'm saying these are bite-sized chunks. These are big bites. I do have my handy little glass of pineapple juice to hand, so I still have to have 1 minute of burn time afterwards. And if I pike out, you'll see me decking the pineapple juice pretty quickly. So here goes nothing. 3, 2, 1, go. Holy hell, that is much, much spicier than the original Death Roll. The flavour on it is insanely good. It hasn't got the funkiness from the Da Bomb. I should have warmed it up a bit more. Oh my god. My eyes are watering already after 2 bites. It doesn't help that it's really hot today as well. Oh boy. So I got through that most of the Death Roll within 3 minutes. This is not a 3 minute job, but I don't even know whether I'm going to be able to finish this. Oh boy, I am sweating and my eyes are watering. I didn't have that with the Death Roll or the Devil's Ball. Oh boy, this is a suffering time. This is a suffering one. Good God, what have you put in it? There is no way this is going to be eaten without this. Sorry, Scot. Oh my God. 2 bites and you've absolutely nailed me. Wow. I've got to say, it tastes so much better. But that's insane. I challenge anyone to beat this. I don't know whether it's even possible. Oh. Leah, shutkeeper, the shuts. This one's for you.